Yo, what's happening? So today, the lesson of this video is don't be toxic, okay? I haven't raised anybody on a mic since I left the 8th grade. So if you're an adult playing video games, just why are you arguing, bro? Today, this fuse towards the end of the game starts getting frustrated that we are losing. So he starts to talk and tell us that we need to be doing better. I bring up the scoreboard multiple times throughout the game. If you notice, I am above him on the scoreboard, and he's trying to tell me that I'm not helping enough. So, yeah, I'm just better. This gameplay is pretty good. It's an interesting conversation that we have. So, if you enjoy, make sure if you enjoy the video, you cradle the subscribe button like a baby and use the like button as a pacifier. Deuces.
Blame yourself. You got a whole squad that failed you.
Squad mates to save you? Buddy, here's a tip. Find a better wingman.
An enemy landed near me. Cheeky rascal.
I
Real talk, you felt like a badass. I'll make sure everyone knows.
Marking our surroundings. Father, give me sight.
Sorry, Slick. I have a reputation to uphold. I'm a hometown hero.
Take a break. Go cry about it. I'm straight. You can go cry about it.
Marking our surroundings.
I don't take pride in it, man. I'm just playing the casual game like. Both playing video games, bro. What's the difference?
Trust your senses.
You and I are one and the same. You're just really frustrated.
Marking our surroundings.
You can't see outside of the game. I'm just talking in general, bro. Like a casual conversation. Not necessarily about the game. This game is not that serious to me. I apologize I can't spend as much time as you do in the game, but.
And those squad mates to save you?
I just don't see the point in screaming at people on the game.
Find
like, what do you get out of it? So, would you prefer that I sit in like a ranked lobby bringing your points down, or like, what do you prefer? Maybe you should try games that make you less frustrated. You know, there's a lot of really good, like, intense shooters, like Doom Eternal. And like, that will give you that same rush of accomplishing a goal while being a really good first-person shooter. So you don't have to, you know, yell at other people that they're not as good as you are.
And no squad mates to save you? Buddy, here's a tip. Find a better wingman.
I don't know, man. I don't know what to tell you.
Righto, squaddies. We're halfway to the
The game is not that serious anymore. I'm okay with losing this. Yeah, like, it's fine. My life goals are still straight, you know? Like, I'm good. I sleep just fine at night. I would hope you do, too. Nah, you're not understanding. My priorities are in different places. No, I'm not saying it's a bad thing. I'm just saying your way of expressing your passion can be toxic. Like, you're taking this as an argument. I'm taking it as a discussion. Regardless, take it easy, man.
Sight. scanning the area.
Darling.